In this video, we are going to understand the next concept of coordinate geometry, which is to find out the area of the triangle if the three vertices of the triangle are given. So, the three vertices are x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. And we have to find the area of this triangle. Then area of triangle is given by 1 by 2, x1, y2 minus y3. Just look at the way I am writing. x1 followed by y2 minus y3. Now, since we have written x1 here, next will be x2. And y2 se next kya hota hai? y3 minus y3 se next kya hota hai? y1. So, I am following the cyclic order. Then plus x2 ke baad kya aayega? x3. y3 ke baad kya aayega? y1. Minus y1 ke baad kya aayega? y2. And the units will be square units. Reason being, this is area of triangle. So, area will be square units. Now, just see. कैसे कैसे लिखा है x1, x2, x3, y2, y3, y1. Order follow कर रहे हैं y3, y1, y2. Now you can see I have put in two bars in front of this. Now why are these bars? These bars are just to tell you that whatever number comes out of this will be positive. Because it is area. Area is always a positive number. So the answer will always be positive. It can never be negative. Even if the number comes out to be negative after calculation. Suppose I have 1 by 2 and modulus ke andar we have minus 3. Then I will write plus 3 only because area is always positive. Right? Now using the same formula, we have to find out area of this triangle. Let us name this triangle as ABC. The vertices are given to us. So I am writing this as x1, y1, this as x2, y2 and this as x3, y3. Right. Now we'll apply the formula. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half modulus x1, y2 minus y3 plus x2. y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2. Right, now just put in the values here. So the values are half x1. What is x1 here? It is 2. y2 minus y3, so 0 minus of minus 4, so 0 minus of minus 4 plus x2. What is x2? x2 is minus 1. Bracket y3 minus y1. So minus 4 minus 3. Minus of minus 3. Because ye minus already hai. Aur ye y1 jo hai wo kitna hai hamara? Oh, it's plus 1. So y1 minus 4 plus 3. Now the next is plus x3. What is x3? x3 is 2. And what is y1 minus y2? y1 is 3. So 3 minus 0. अब हमें क्या करना है? इसको simplify करना है, तो simplify करते हैं. 2, 0 minus of minus 4. So it is 0 plus 4, 4, 4 to the 8. Now this is minus 4 minus 3. Minus 7, minus 7 को minus 1 से multiply किया, I'll get plus 7. 3 minus 0 is 3, 3 into 2 is 6. So 8 and 6, 14, 14 and 7, 21. So 21 divide by 2. That is 10.5 square units is the area of this triangle. Now, if this would have been negative, suppose ye minus 21 aata, tab bhi modulus se bahar jab hum isko likhenge, if I remove this modulus symbol, I have to write 21 divided by 2, right? Now, suppose if we have to find out the area of quadrilateral, all the four vertices are given to us and we have to find out area of quadrilateral. Now, there is no formula for area of quadrilateral. So, we'll find out the area of quadrilateral by joining one of the diagonals. Now, you know how to find out area of this triangle, how to find out area of this triangle, and then we'll add the two results and get the final answer, right? So, this is the way you have to do this question. If you wish to find it out, just keep this in mind ke whenever we will find out the area of triangle, we are putting modulus. So modulus removes the negative symbol. So negative symbol yahan ka bhi hat jayega aur yahan ka bhi negative symbol hat jayega. Because if you keep the negative symbol, the answer will be wrong. Just keep this in mind that there is no negative symbol. Modulus likha hai. Modulus ke bahar jab bhi aayega, negative symbol is removed. Positive mein answer aayega and then you can add the two answers and get it. In this question, they have given you three coordinates A, B and C and the third coordinate is 3, k. Now they are asking you what is the value of k for which these points are collinear. So I have taken the points to be collinear and I need to find out the value of k. Now since the point are collinear, I am writing area of triangle ABC is equal to 0. If you have noticed that in my initial videos, I told that if there are three points, either the points are collinear or they are forming a triangle. So if they are not forming a triangle, they should be collinear. And if they are not forming a triangle and they are collinear, that means the area of triangle is equal to 0. So I am using the same concept here that area of triangle is 0. Now how to find out area of triangle? All of you know this. x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. So I'll just put in the formula half x1. x1 is 7, y2 minus y3. So 1 minus k plus next is 5, y3 minus y1. So k minus of minus 2. So k plus 2. Then plus 3. Next will be minus 2 minus 1. So minus 2 minus 1 will be minus 3. Now this is half. Open this. 7 minus 7k plus 5k plus 10 minus 9, and I am equating this to 0. Why is this equal to 0? Because the points are collinear and the area of triangle will be 0. So half goes there, that makes it 0. Now you simplify this, so it is minus 2k plus 2k plus 17 minus 9. 17 minus 9 is 8. Modulus is equal to 0. Now that means modulus remove karte hain. Jab modulus remove karte hain, toh minus 2k plus 8 is equal to plus minus 0 likhte hain. Please check this step. Whenever we remove modulus, we write plus minus 0. Now if I write plus minus 0, I have to write minus 2k plus 8 is equal to plus 0 and minus 2k plus 8 is equal to minus 0. Now it does not make any difference, so I can find out value from any one of these. So I can just avoid this and I can write minus 2k is equal to minus 8, so k is equal to 4. So that means for 4, k is equal to 4, the area of triangle of these three points will be 0, or the other way around, points A, B and C will be collinear.